We're in with the explosive device might detonate at any moment. The bomb squad had no choice but to disarm it on the premises.
Going for the blasting pad now.